It does not sound like cries of victory, nor does it sound like cries of defeat. The sounds that I hear are cries of revelry. Exodus 32:18.